We have a very special guest in the News 9 kitchen coming to us from the Main Dunstable Elementary School in Nashua. I'd like to introduce Doris Moriarty. Now, as you know, Kevin goes out to these schools all the time. And Doris, he came to your school. You sent him home or back here, which is his home, right?
Yeah.
With one of your coffee cakes.
Yes, I did.
And it was a huge hit here. So we had to have you on to make this coffee cake. So how do you start off here?
Okay. Well, I start off with a bun pan, 10-inch bun pan, and you grease it and flour it.
Uh-huh.
And this is my batter, and it's all mixed.
Now, when you grease it, do you use butter? Do you use...
No, I use Crisco.
You do use Crisco.
Yes,
okay.
I do.
All
and
right.
that works out better
yeah.
than even a spray.
All right.
I like it better
okay.
when you take it out. And you use a yellow cake mix, half a cup of sour cream, and an extra tablespoon of sour cream to make it a little more moist. That's my secret. And a half a cup of vegetable oil and 4 large eggs.
All right. And the topping or the...
Yeah, and my topping, it's a sugar topping, and it's a third of a cup of white sugar, brown sugar, half a cup of chopped nuts, and a teaspoon of cinnamon.
Okay. Why don't you put this together so we can see how
sure
this
will.
Is...
It's about 3/4 batter that you put in the pan.
And you... I mean, it was... the best coffee cake I had ever had. And working mornings, you eat a lot of coffee cake. I feel like, but it was absolutely delicious. And you were just telling me in the break that your family, when you show up to any family function, it is expected that you bring your coffee cake.
It is.
Sometimes they don't talk to you until they actually see the coffee cake.
Yes, certain relatives do that.
I love it.
So you use about 3/4 of the sugar mixture also. And you just swirl it.
You swirl it in there. And you were saying if you like nuts, you can use more
nuts. Yeah, you can put as many nuts as you like. You can put the amount of the recipe, or you can eliminate the nuts and just have the sugar mixture also.
So you really swirl it in good.
You do swirl it in very good.
Okay.
Yes, you do.
All right.
Then you put the rest of the topping.
Right on top there.
Yeah, right on top.
And now that you work in the kitchen there at Main Dunstable Elementary, but this actually is something that you make for the staff.
Just for the staff. Staff and the girls in my kitchen.
Yeah, and they love it.
They really do.
And
everybody.
You've been there for 23 years, so
just about.
I think that they're going to keep you there, you know, because they love this so much.
Yes,
I
hope.
And so then do you use more then again? More of the topping, or is that it?
No, this is my topping, and I just kind of swirl it around to make it even.
All right.
So it'll cook nice and even. And then I put the rest of the topping of the sugar on top. And you preheat your oven 350 for about 45 to 50 minutes, according to how hot your oven is.
All right. And there you have it. And it is delicious. And Doris, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
We
thank
appreciate
you.
It. We love you. We love your coffee cake. We'll be right back.
Thank you.